question number 2D. We have to find HCF with long division method when we have three numbers. Pay attention carefully. Here we are having three numbers to find the long division method HCF. So first of all, we will solve the first two numbers together. Okay, so that is 48 in divisor we will write and 70 in dividend. 48 first of all you check into 2 8s are 6, 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, it will be more. So 48 1 times 8 like this. Now 10 minus 8 is 2 and 6 minus 4 also is 2. When we have the remainder, what do we do? The divisor which we have, we will write in the dividend place. Keep in mind, okay? So 22, 2s are 44. 4 will remain here. Again, we have the remainder. When we have the remainder, what do we do? The previous divisor, no? That will become the next dividend. 4, 5s are 20. Okay? Then here 2 will remain, right? 4 5s are 20 and again 2 will remain. So this previous divisor will be your dividend. 2 2s are 4. Here we have completed our first long division HCF. Okay. Now we will come to this third number. In this first HCF, what is the last divisor? The last divisor, if you will see, is it is 2. Now, so from this last divisor, we have to solve the third number. Keep in mind, the last divisor, that is, you will write like this, 2 and that 130 inside this. Okay, now 2 6 are 12. What it will remain here? 1, then 0, 2 5s are 10. No remainder, no? If remainder would have been here, then your 2 would have been your next dividend and all. But no remainder is here. We get 2 in the last divisor again, right? So HCF here will be 2. You got it, no? How to solve when we have three numbers. So when we have three numbers, first we will solve the first two numbers. From that, the last divisor, which is your HCF, that you will solve with the third number. While solving it with the third number, if we get nothing in remainder, so that divisor will itself become your HCF.